Lovebirds Malaika Arora and Arjun Kapoor are currently away from each other as Arjun is quarantining after testing positive for COVID-19. Arjun is missing his girlfriend. On Friday, Arjun took to his Instagram stories to share an unseen video featuring himself and Malaika. In the video, the duo are seen riding on a cart. Arjun captioned the post, "Malaika, I miss you." Malaika reposted Arjun's post on her Insta stories and wrote, "Baby, miss you too." Arjun also shared a picture with Malaika in which they both are seen pouting. Alongside the picture, Arjun wrote, "As the dust settles on 2021, clearly the virus refuses so, something must. We just wanna wish all of you a very happy and very pouty 2022 ahead." Malaika too posted the same image on her Instagram handle and wrote, "I miss you, Mr. Pouty. P.S. My pout is better than yours. Happy New Year." The couple also wished their fans New Year. Malaika shared a video in which she is seen lazing in her bed. She captioned the post, "Good morning, 2022. While Arjun posted a stunning picture of himself in which he is seen posing away from the camera, the Ishqzade actor penned a motivational note alongside the image. He wrote, "Looking ahead, never give up, believing in yourself and staying strong. 2022, let's do this." Arjun and Malaika have been dating for a while. The two have been pictured several times at various events. Malaika was previously married to actor Arbaaz Khan, but they got divorced in 2017 after 19 years of marriage. They share a son named Arhan Khan.